got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business.
All I see is commas, 20, 50, 100, racing to the money.
Yo, what up? It's Us Doc.
And Holly.
And we back again with another reaction. Today we got
the long awaited diss, y'all. Eminem's response to MGK Kill Shot is here, okay?
Is this real?
This
I
real.
Feel like this might not
this
be
This is real, okay? Because I told you that he wasn't scared. I said he ain't never scared.
He got the fucking red dot right on in the middle of his head.
You want that?
That's headshot, red dot. You feel me? You learned that from S dot.
I'm gone.
Nah, but look, man, let's get into it, man. I'm happy M responded.
Me too. I'm just ready to break it down. You feel me?
Because I didn't think he was going to respond.
You sound like a bitch. Shut the fuck up.
Your fans become your haters.
You done?
Damn.
He mocking him right there.
He said, your fans become your haters. Damn, you used to be a fan, MGK?
Weird.
Damn.
He funny. He just having fun with it. See, M wasn't mad. He was laughing at the shit.
Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me? I'm perplexed.
He fucking Rihanna?
Nah. That's my girl.
I just
told him it was okay to say that for the video. I mean, for the song, for the diss.
Riri got thick as hell, too. So she it's is. Like, he she, got the baddest version of Riri right now.
Riri is really thicker than a Snickers.
Oh, dear.
The next day, I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile, I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap.
He going Stan? Crazy. He called his stance a Stan.
Stan sounds like a remix bar from Stan. Did he say, on Stan, he said, here's an autograph for your, not father, your brother.
Stan, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but.
Ooh, I'm sorry. That part was nasty. I'm not even trying to gas. Let me calm down so y'all would know
that
I'm serious.
Was,
I'm not trying to gas, but that shit. He said, Stan, son, dad. So, what he said?
He said, dad's not mad. But that was simple ass words, but the way he put it together was wrong.
Just decent. It was like he treated you. I'm sorry, I'm just saying. On that part, he was like, he ain't mad, but, and he said that you his son, basically. Damn. Okay, let's keep going.
How you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun?
Wait, pause it.
I ain't even see the man bun, but exposed. What? Why you doing a
this
man
look
bun?
Like a man bun right here.
Oh my God, maybe it is.
Hey.
He had a man ponytail. It don't really look like a bun because it's kind of like
man
stick.
Ponytail.
It's like sticking
that's still
out.
Bad.
He got the fan ponytail we used to wear back in the day. Some of y'all ain't gonna know what the hell I'm talking about, but look it up.
He heating his ass like he really
he
roasting
is.
Him right now. He having
really
fun
is.
With that shit.
Clients hope got the fire stoke. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I said one call the in a scope and you swayzy.
He said you said you got me in the scope, but you grazed me. One call from in a scope.
And you swayzy, you done nigga. Swayzy.
Patrick Swayze. Man, get in tune.
You done.
Before you die, let's see who can out-petty who with your corny lines. Let me roll out, Kelly, ooh, but I'm 45 and I'm still out-selling you. And I had 3 albums that it blew.
Oh, he's speaking them numbers now. Damn. He's saying you couldn't compare to him even back in the day.
Right, damn. Yeah, you gotta watch what you say, MGK.
Oh, now let's talk maybe about bars.
I don't really do go in someone's daughter's mouth stealing food, but you're a fucking mind pill. Now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Oh. Cold chill, acting like you put things on my bone marrow. Gonna beat you, ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a fuck.
He said, gonna bitch, you ain't a bow and arrow.
Thinking that you put the what to my bone marrow? Come on, go crazy.
He go
that
went
bad.
Bow and arrow say you run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead, playing dead. That's the only time you hold still.
Say you run up on me like a phone bill. Phone bill be high as hell.
Look.
He said, and then you just laying there.
He said, run up. What did he say? Run up on me like a phone bill spraying lead.
Playing dead, that's the only time you hold still. Are you eating cereal or oatmeal? What the fuck's in the bowl, milk? Weeds or Cheerios? Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly. I need reading material. Dictionary. Yo, Slim.
Is he talking about in the...
Hey, that nigga was just eating some shit on the... I was trying to figure out what he was eating, too.
Oh, shoot. That was 3 albums ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come at me, little goof. Luxury. Oh, you broke, bitch. Yeah, I had enough money and oh...
Damn, I'm going in
he's,
on
he's
him
coming
like
with
that.
The numbers, cause it's like I guess you can't really fuck with numbers at the end of the day. It's
yeah,
like,
numbers don't lie.
Numbers don't lie.
Damn. Yeah, MGK should have just sat this one out. I feel sorry.
I think the dopest part about the beef though is that MGK is not like it's not like MGK is this new rapper that just hit the scene. You
right,
know?
True. He been around.
It's like he been around
time.
Too.
Oh, two to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me, no, you to whack me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you.
Ooh.
Damn.
Look, I know y'all on fire right now by this time, because he just lighting this boy up. He lighting that boy up. He said he would rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you.
That sucks, because your 20s is like the best time of your life.
That's prime time. You feel me?
Got more fans than you in your own city, little kitty, go play. Feel like I'm babysitting, Lil Tay. Got the ditty, okay, soon as get
your... Ooh, he said I feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay.
Damn.
Hey.
So you just annoying to him, basically.
Fucking dig your own grave, got to get your own way. I'm the Philly goat, you ain't never made a list. Next to no Biggie, no Jay, next to Taylor Swift. And
whoa.
The Iggy,
no Biggie, no Jay.
Jay, no Taylor Swift, nigga. You couldn't even get Taylor Swift, bro.
And I like how he said that shit because it was kind of like a super old school in the middle and then, like, you know.
Somebody like, that you could definitely get.
Right. But I guess I was saying the sense, like, Biggie came out a long time ago. Jay did, too. But did he come out after Biggie?
Yeah. They came out at the same time. They was friends.
Oh, okay. But it's like Jay was still going. Well, of course, because he here, he was still going. So it's kind of put him in that middle. And then Taylor Swift is new, but she's right. Not really new. But yeah. You know, y'all know what I'm getting at with it.
That shit crazy.
But damn. Okay.
Yeah. I'm coming with facts.
So Billy Blow Kelly, they'll be putting your name next to John, next to Benzino. God, motherfucker, like the last motherfucker saying alien vein, alien brain.
I like the last motherfucker saying Haley in vain.
I'm sorry. I feel that. You cannot be bringing up people's kids, okay? Cause don't bring up my motherfucking kids, especially if you know me, bitch.
Yeah.
My biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mine again, and ain't nothing changed but the lock.
Biggest flops versus greatest hits. I'm sorry, I had to pause for that. That was hot.
Game's mine again and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm raw. Give Jane a kiss.
Ooh. He said the game is mine. Did y'all get that?
And he said ain't nothing changed but the locks.
Damn, I ain't hear that one.
Come on.
He said here's a kiss. He just put all damn near a lot of Jadakiss albums and shit
right.
In the one, and
yes.
Then said the locks.
Y'all can't even look. I'm not even about to play with y'all.
Goal,
don't come to the comment section if you can't keep up. Period. Don't come. Just stay where you at. Stay where you at. Just watch it. Don't even say nothing.
Being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss because I said his goddamn name. Now I got a cop back aim. Yeah.
He said he used his name for clickbait.
Now he got a cock back aim.
It's your moment. This is it. As big as you're gonna get. So enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it. Thanks so much, Jackson. Go to sit.
I'm sorry. I know y'all be getting mad about the pauses, but are y'all catching all of this? He going in like.
I have to give
you a career just to destroy it.
Right. It's like he shouted him out, like, yeah, okay.
I got you, nigga. You up there, but I'm about to.
I'm enjoying this shit, though. It's like every bar is hard. It's like.
And you know what's so raw about it? It's like you got to be in tune kind of with everything to get his bars because he ain't just making bars that's. Like relevant to him,
right?
It's like, you know what I'm saying, he using bars in the diss, but it's like relevant to other people too.
Give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3'11" you look up to me, and for the record you would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second. Slick a ball sack to get on my channel, give you
too far, man. Ain't nobody sucking no dick to be nobody.
I'm putting my head down on
this one. I'm dead. Nah, I eat some pussy. You hear me? But, hey.
Yeah,
I'm gonna eat some pussy to be somebody else, baby.
Eat some pussy.
Yeah, you'll eat some pussy to be somebody. That's nothing. There's nothing wrong with that.
If you wouldn't suck a dick, then I wouldn't eat a pussy. Equivalence, okay? The end.
Well, would you suck some titties?
Oh, no, yeah! I would not.
Shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets, so what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo?
Oh, you out of ammo, my brother.
Well, technically not, because you ran out of ammo, but shots fired.
Had enough of this tatted up mama rapper. How the fuck can him and I battle? He'll have to fuck Kim and my flannel.
Wait. He just called him a mumble rapper.
Yeah, he did.
He a mumble rapper?
All right. Okay, we gotta talk about this, y'all. We gotta talk about this.
I ain't think MGK was a mumble rapper, but maybe he just disrespecting them calling him a mumble rapper.
I don't know.
And that's gonna confuse me with the other mumble rappers, man.
Right, because it's like, what is mumble rap then? Because it's like, see, that's what I'm saying. It's like, if you rap fast, that could be considered mumble rap.
Yeah, like Twista.
Twista, Bone
It's like
Thug.
Twista is I one mean, of the Twista one of the greatest. You feel me? And I'm from Chicago, so you feel me? It's like I rock with a lot of Twista shit, but it's like if I try to rap it, it's gonna sound like mumble.
No, I can rap that shit. You
and
feel
even
me?
When he rap it, it sounds like mumble a little bit. You could catch some of it, but it's just weird to hear it. You know?
Yeah, that's true. That's fact.
But that nigga in the Guinness Book of World Records for that shit, I think, rapping the fast.
He said, how can him and I battle? He'll have to fuck. Did he say it? That's Kim. His baby mama.
That's his
Kim.
Baby mama, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Nigga, fuck my baby mama. I guess then we could battle.
True.
Psych, motherfucker. You can have her.
Baby funny.
Come on. He'll have to fuck right. Kim in my flannel. I'll give him my sandals because he knows as long as I'm shady, he's going to have to live in my shadow.
Ooh, God damn.
That was hard.
He said, I have to give up my flannel. Then I have to give up my sandals.
Because as long as I'm Slim Shady, he know he have to always live in my shadow.
That was hard, man. See, MGK came at him, but he didn't come with the punchlines like that.
He kind of didn't. It's like he had some, but you know what it was, too. And I kind of feel like with MGK this, it's like I hate when a diss too long. It was like he kind of dragged his diss. He should have, his first two verses was like all his points and that's it. It was like he was going on and on and on and on. And that can take away from, like, you know, overall. Because mm-hmm. it's supposed to be nothing but punching straight through. You're supposed to be addressing every single
it's like
thing.
Every bar is supposed to be your. And that's how it is with M shit. Like, this is crazy. Damn, I don't know. This just crazy.
You dance around it like a sombrero. We can all see you're fucking salty. Cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey. Your red sweater, your black feather. You dress better, I rap better.
Did you dress better, I rap better.
It sound like a little response.
That a death threater, a love better. Little white toothpick thinks it's over a pick. I just don't.
Oh, boy. So he saved the beef, so he sick. Okay, go ahead, I'm sorry.
A dead threat or a love letter?
Cause he's still saying he a fan though.
Yeah.
But what did he just say? He just said something. What did he say that I wanted to comment on?
Pick thinks it's so.
He called him a white toothpick.
Oh, you can't be hating on the skinny folks now.
Yeah, man. Hey, that's body shaming too, bro. Because
no.
Baby, I'm skinny too. You feel me? I'm skinny. So that it's like I hate when people call me a toothpick.
Thank you, prick. Thanks for dissing me. Now I had an excuse on the mic to write, not a light. But really, I don't care who's on the right. But you're losing the fight, you pick.
Ooh,
but look,
that was hard. I like how he used the pick.
He said so. It's like okay, and that's the thing about beefs. It's like he's saying MGK thinks the beef is over a pick.
It's like you will never know what the beef is over.
Yeah, he's saying I just don't like you.
Prick.
Who else wanted Kells? Attempt fails. Button L's. Fucking nails. In these
wait, whoa, whoa.
Is he calling people out? He said attempt fails.
Yeah.
Button L.
That was hard.
Damn.
Button that surface. Got nail. Killed shot. I will not fail. I'm with the still. But this idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. No Kells. The day you put out hits. The day Diddy admits that he put the hit out that got pop kill. Eh? I'm sick of you being.
God.
So you just gonna bring that up. Okay, he one, he getting dirty with
no,
that.
No, M went too far with that.
Wait, that
one.
He don't fuck with Diddy. That was a diss.
He said that'll be the day that Diddy admits that he put out the hit that got pop killed. Damn. So Diddy got pop killed?
Okay, first of all, this what we gonna do. This how we gonna handle this one. First time
I thought Suge Knight got pop killed.
I'm gonna give my baby some love first. But baby, yes, that is a major rumor also that Diddy had something to do with it.
But
yes.
They were saying Suge had something to do with it.
Of course, that's of course. But
even in
saying,
the movie they kinda portrayed like
Yeah, but they also that's been a big rumor about Diddy too. Damn, baby was today years
old.
Baby was today years old when he found that news out.
Look at me, I even got on the Notorious. Look
oh my
this.
God!
That shit crazy. How fucking ironic. You feel me? Yeah, RP Big, RP Pop, man. Diddy, why you have to do it?
Hey, you saw a motherfucking auto tune, so let's talk about it. Talk about it. I'm sick of your mama rap mouth. Need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it.
Oh, yeah.
Blonde hair and earrings, cause you look in the mirror, think that you're Marshall Mathers.
He just put it all jokes right.
Look.
He said, let's talk about it.
Look,
oh, yeah. He even put his hook on there.
He said,
let's talk about it.
He said,
I'm sick of them journey. Let's talk about it. That's what he's doing.
He said, he's sick of that auto-tune. Let's talk about it. He said, before y'all can even talk about it, you got to get the cock out your mouth. That's what he said.
Hey, that auto-tune was kind of dry. I ain't going to stop.
I don't even remember no auto-tune. It was on the disc.
Mm-hmm. It's like, bro, don't put no auto-tune on the disc.
Yeah, not on the disc, bro. You wish you trying to make a disc, a real... He was on his Drake shit.
Yeah,
he thought that shit was going
to
be on the radio. I feel you, UGK, but no.
Oh.
No way. No way.
Damn.
Man, he even said that you thought you was him.
Yeah. Oh. With the blonde hair, he said, let's talk about it. That shit funny to me. I'm sorry.
I got it, so just leave my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter out.
Oh.
And I'm just playing, Diddy. You know I love you.
Well, you cleared that up at the end as well.
Yeah, man, thank you, because I was just confused as fuck right
there.
Maybe
late as hell. Can somebody in the comment section please tell him that that has been an ongoing rumor for the longest, like, the longest. It's
back to the disc, back to the disc, back to the disc.
Yeah.
MGK, man, you're dead, bro. You're dead. Wake the fuck up. Somebody call this nigga right fucking now. MGK, you're fucking dead, man.
Let's tell him what
Eminem him. Killed him.
Okay. What can MGK do to come back from this? First off, the next disc cannot be that long. First of all, it can't even be another
disc. And it can't have no
if
hook.
If it's going to be
no
another
hook,
disc, it's going to be the last disc. And it's just going to be for entertainment because Eminem not going to respond no more after that.
Yeah,
he pretty
not.
Much said everything
he
on here.
He killed him in that one.
But he might have an opportunity to come back. You never know.
He do.
But hopefully he don't get on his Pusha T shit. So, but Eminem already did say he got all the skeletons out of his closet. So he should be good.
Damn.
I don't know. What
I'm
y'all
sorry,
think?
Mama.
Look, this is intense.
I'm sorry, Kelly.
All I gotta say is I knew that Eminem was coming back, but I did not expect him to go this hard. And I wanted to salute him because I don't know why I'm so big on the kid thing. Because I understand people like, oh, y'all was talking about that last time. Y'all was like, you can't be y'all everybody for saying kids off limits. Kids is off limits, you know? They off limits, period.
Yeah.
I don't talk about nobody kids, period. I don't fight kids. I fight your parents, but I'm not gonna fight no kids. Okay?
Yes, baby mama's not off limits because this nigga talking about Kim himself shit.
Yeah, he don't fuck with Kim. He don't fuck with her. But they probably cool now, but he had to do it for
and 8 Mile and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, that shit crazy. Kelly, where you at, man?
Kelly, what
we
you gotta
to
say, man?
We trying to see where you are, Kelly. Where are you, Kelly? No, I'm just like,
Kelly. Mr. Kelly.
I said, we trying to see where you are,
is Kelly. Is
Kelly,
like, short for some, or is his name really Kelly?
Probably Machine Gun Kelly. Let us know, man. How y'all feeling about it? Weigh in on it. It's like Eminem 10, MGK 0. Let us know in the comments.
Oh, man, you can't do them like that, but yeah.
Now you gotta subtract it because it's like, nigga, he responded. He came way harder than your shit.
Yeah, he was going hard. He was going hard on here, y'all. I can't even start. No lie.
Link
straight bars.
In the description box.
Down below.
Gang shit, none of that lame shit. Shout out to the gang for requesting this one, man. We love y'all. Follow us on social media.
Holly X Best Time.
We out.
got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business.
All I see is commas 20, 50, 100 racing to the money.